Hi, so I just wanted to explain how you can use this awesome app called Lingvo, that's Lingvo, to help you read and understand the subtitles on my videos. So every video I make on YouTube will have subtitles, and then I recommend to go to the website lingvo.tv, that's Lingvo.tv. I'll write the link down in the description. And you can install an app. You can only use the Chrome browser, but anyway, you install this app, and it can read the subtitles from my YouTube video, and it plays it on your phone, and it scrolls the subtitles up the screen as you're watching the video on YouTube. And then, when there's a word you don't understand, you can click on it, and it will give you a meaning, an explanation, and a definition, whatever. Of that word in your own language. So it's a really helpful app for improving your English, and you can use it alongside any YouTube video, Netflix video, and I think Amazon's streaming video service as well. So it's really great to help you improve your English using video and subtitles. So yeah, go to lingvo.tv and install that Chrome extension and then play the app on your phone whilst you're watching my videos, and any words you don't understand, you can instantly look up without having to pause the video. You just look up the word and you don't lose the flow of the conversation. It's a really great app. I totally recommend it. Okay, go check it out. Bye.